Okay. All right. Real loading.
I'll rotate.
Thank you. All right. Real loading is real simple. You know, I make it simple. I don't want to add too much stuff to it. What I look at is I hook on my nose. And I'm going to put that nose 6 feet in this barrel. I don't care where your body's at. I don't care if you're lined up, you're square, anything. I care that nose holds 6 feet in that trailer. And that's all I care about. I don't care about if he squares up, if he's straight, nothing. I know this. I know if I can put that nose 6 feet in the trailer, most cases, the rest of the horse is behind me. And that's all I got to worry about. I focus on that nose. And once I start that trailer, I don't quit. I stay there. Now, you can quit, you're gone. But I don't quit. I mean, when I put that nose to the trailer, we're going to finish it. And he's going to go in the trailer. The other thing I work on a lot is I work on two cues. Go forward, back up. And so, when I'm out here, the thing I work on is two cues. One, go forward. When I say go forward, go forward. It doesn't matter what's there. I'll start with that trailer. That's my goal. If I start there, I always start with the rep. I already know what he's going to do. If I can't start there, I've got some idea. My first year is when I say go forward, go. And I do it hard out here. I don't even know. Go forward. I say go forward, go forward. Right? That's my most important cue. Right? Go forward. Forward. Right? Now, all the work I do at the next part is back up. I've got to have the backup. So I can tell the horse how to get out of here. Alright, so on the left thing that is the horse, I'm going to have him go forward. I'm going to have him move his hips over. I'm going to take his nose and I'm going to start pushing him back up. And he ain't going to want it. I can feel it, but he only weighs about 300 pounds right here. And he's pulling about 300 pounds. So that's what he feels like. I'm going to keep driving that hip out and make him back up. Alright? So I just keep pushing that hip out. Go forward. Put the hip out, back up. Go forward. Hip over. Back up. Forward. Don't want the horse to jump in, but sometimes you can't help it. And sometimes this horse is going to be in, he wants in this trailer, he's going to get in. Alright? I'm trying the best I can not to let him get in the trailer. But this time you can't help it, he's going to get in. Alright? But right now I'm trying not to. I'm trying just trying to get in the spot. Alright? Alright? All the way. Good. And it's crazy, why stop me? Getting his horse on the trailer, not going to be real tough. All the way.
Yeah.
It what? Stands up. Go for it. Hi, that's Beefcake.